Huh? What the hell? Okay, let's go. Okay, what shall we draw tonight? I don't know. I don't know. What is that? What is this? What is that? What is that? What is that? searching for some reference. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What is that? Deformed. Wait. Okay, let's study this pose. This is really... Hey, Scarpill, welcome to the stream. Bro for Gordon Nick. Okay. And trying to... get this right. Because there's a twist here, twist, big twist. So yeah, once again, welcome. Okay, let me see. What the hell is this robot? I tried to write stuff in chat yesterday, but they wouldn't let me send. Did you have a good day? Always, man. Always have a good day. Yeah, thanks by the way, thanks. Yeah, I forgot how to draw torso. Always have a good day. This twist is really, it's really unnerving. We're going somewhere. Simplify everything. Cannot understand. Let's give this instead. He's going pole jumping. Okay. Okay, let's move on. No, he's tired. So he's leaning on the pole. Will I mean of this? Look like the guy in Made in Abyss with the mask. Ah, okay. Oh shit. The guy? It's really... Yeah, my memory is hazy, but I know what you are talking about. I know the character. Let's find some. Yeah, I forgot how to draw a torso. Yeah, I apologize being My lines are all over the place. This means that I'm not familiar. What am I sketching about? Yeah, thanks. Next stream, I'll do something different. Let's learn how to draw structures. Okay. Let's draw some structures. Random structures and other interesting isometric structures. Yes, hopefully I won't forget that. Yeah, perspective. Let's draw some next time. Damn, I really like this pose. Okay. This is my weakness, twisting torso. I don't usually draw them. I have no idea what am I doing. I'll not continue that. It was ambitious. Poor practice. Try again next time. Overconfident. Let's go. Okay, let's find some. And this pose is really sick. It's really sick. It's really sick. It's that. Wrong. Bad. Yeah, this is a really painful twist. Yeah, it's pain, really painful. Yeah, this is a really, really confusing post. Smackdown. Okay, you won't see this leg as far back. Oh. Yeah, whenever you practice some poses like this, ignore the inaccuracies of the human body. So your purpose is just to get the overall idea. Yeah, idea. I think that would be, no, the gesture, okay. Oh yeah, the floor, okay. What's next? Still are doing the back pose. Ponce onage. Damn, the opponent did not learn how to fall. That shit. This is his face. fix that later. Yeah. Yeah, how do you draw someone? What's the name of the judo throw? Where you are kneeling, from a kneeling position. I forgot the name. That I believe there's a judo throw that's starting on a kneeling position. This is what I'm doing. I believe this is what I've been doing. This shoulder throw, is a different one. Hip throw. In our school, we have PE. Our PE is judo. That's why I know these things. I never really. We only perform kata. Okay, kata. We perform a series of moves. Shoulder throw, hip throw. Just the basic judo throws. This one is the kneeling one, kneeling. I have absolutely no knowledge of martial arts. Oh my god, that's so bizarre. Yeah. So yeah, like what I was saying, our physical education is judo. So yeah, our last lesson was the kata, where we perform a series of judo moves. It's like we act. Okay, we have a partner. So the other partner acts like he or she is throwing a punch. Throwing a punch, then not literally a punch, just acting like a punch. So then after landing the punch, you must perform the move requirement. So let's say you're starting for the shoulder throw, 2 times shoulder throw, then next is the hip throw, vice versa. Mine is cycling and climbing. Hey, then what was the anime? Biking bicycle anime. Yawamushi no Pedal. I really like the anime. I really like it. Ah, let's change this. Okay, I found the reference. Thank you. Yawamushi no Pedal. This is another cycling anime. For me, it's much more better than Yawamushi no Pedal. Yeah, Overdrive? No, not Overdrive. Damn, I was still in high school that anime aired. The anime aired and was dubbed on our local language. Yeah, man, Scarpil, I believe you are participating in one of those grand racing, cycling racing. What's the name again? Tour de France. Okay, that's one. Damn, you're ice cold, my dude. Ice cold. There's this anime, also an anime about climbing. I never finished that. Okay, thank you for reminding me, man. Thank you for reminding me. The anime was all about climbing. Forgot the name. Yeah, Tour de Pons. Nah, it's way too hard for me. Yeah, why not try it, man? Why not try it? It's not open for everyone, right? Or you need to be a professional. You need to have a professional license to participate. Or if you have so many accolades, something like that. Kasama mo pa enduro off-road. Okay, I see. Okay. Off-road. Damn. I have a bicycle here. That's a BMX. BMX. But I did not do any like extreme tricks. It was the trend that time. You need to have some win on previous tournament to be able to enter. To enter Tour de France and a team. Okay. I did a few years in the BMX club. Damn, I schooled. Damn, that's so cool, dude. Really cool, really cool, really cool. Yeah, try to max I can do is 360 on my bike. Damn. I can't even do a wheelie on my BMX. Stream Elements knows my pain. Yeah, it was the trend that time where I came from. And now the trend now are scooter bikes here. They're really loud. I'm not much of a motorcycle guy. I'm more of a indoor dude, playing games and doing art. Yeah, well, it's good to have some outdoor activities besides from indoor activities. I love Stream Element. Yeah, I managed to tweak that. Tweak my moderator. I remember when I was still learning judo. There's this female black belter. She was our guest instructor during our PE session, and I was chose to be her throwing partner. So yeah, the scenario goes like this. So okay, face to face, we bowed, and within a split second, I was down. I was down. Like, it was super fast, I swear, in my perspective. Damn, I still remember it. It was super fast. The throw was super fast. Yeah, that was good times. And she was smaller than me. She was smaller than me. Imagine you just bowed and you're now lying on the canvas. What the hell? Like, bro, chill, lady, chill. Get this. If I was thrown on the ground. Damn, I didn't even react, man. As soon as I raised my head from the bow, I was already on the canvas. It was really fast. The throw was really fast. Good thing our instructor like taught us how to fall, because it's really important. If you don't know how to fall, you're gonna break your neck, like really. It was a really fast throw. This one is, I believe this move is something like a foot sweep. We didn't have time to really learn everything during our PE session, because it was only 2 hours, 3 hours. Well, the judo club in my school is still operational, but I'm really busy. Excuses. Damn, look at that. Perfect. So yeah, if you're curious on why I can throw simple like this, I have this on my hands. So I swear, I recommend it. Mine is cheap. I got it cheap. Yeah, where are you? Drawing mannequin. Is that an original figure? I have it on my right left hand. Let me show you. This one. Where is it? This one. This one that I have right now is not the original. So even though it's not the original, it still helps me on like performing, drawing some simple shapes. So like this one. I also have the katana. It's on the katana. Yeah, I was cheating. I'm sorry, I failed you. It's not in. I'm not using imagination. I'm sorry. Yeah, most of my character poses was originated on that mannequin, but sometimes I use photo reference for poses. I only draw this. I only use the mannequin for modifying poses. Yes. Yeah, it helps. Like this one, this pose right here. I also did it. I used to pose the mannequin like this. This one. The one lying down. Okay, what's next? Well, if you don't have time to buy it, there are plenty of photos on Pinterest. Just search Bodycoon. There's also a female version also. I also have it, female version. That's what they use. Yeah, but there's still some inaccuracies. Okay, where am I? What's next? I'll search it. I need the mannequin too. Yeah, I really recommend it. You can take photos of it. You can take photos of it and like put it on, put it in the drawing software. Just beware of the inaccuracies. So let's say I'll attempt to draw it. I'll attempt to draw Body Chan. Yeah, it looks like it has a lot of inaccuracies, but it works. So yeah, this is the female version of it. So like that, this is your base sketch for a character, right? So the proportions are off, right? Look at that. They're all of them are elongated. Elongated, so just adjust it accordingly to your preference. So this is my preferred anatomy. And see how I don't follow the construction lines that I've done. Like this one, the pelvis is really low. So yeah. But I still prefer the using photo references. But it's good to have one of these toys. I think the expensive ones are much more sturdier. The one I got now, it's falling apart. It's falling apart. Yeah, it's pretty good though. Yes. Thank you. See? So yeah, that's how I So whenever I practice or start to draw, okay, let's say I chose my desired pose to be drawn, right? She's a spectator here. She's next in line to be drawn. Is next in line to be thrown. Okay, like what I'm saying, let's say I chose my desired pose on a photo reference. So the usual I do. Take the gesture, figure out the proportions, then if I have some trouble on some parts of the body, I whip out the mannequin, action figure. This is my thumbnail. This is my thumbnail. Okay, where am I? Hey, I found another pose to do. From time to time, I use it. It also comes with if you buy it. It also comes with a like a set of hands. Okay, hands. Because you can. Switch out different types of hand gestures. It's really good. Yeah, the expensive ones are much sturdier. The ones that I got is the cheap ones. And they are falling apart. They fall apart easily. Yeah, it's awkward. them from action poses to grab viewer poses. What the hell? Doesn't make any sense at all. Heck. The saluting frog. Yeah, there you are. How do you draw that? The hell is that? That's cursed. That's cursed. Just give me the sword. Bro made buff the buff Kermit. Lol. The I'm seeing this like a meme. It's, they have this silly saluting frogs. They're really funny, I swear. They look like this. Oh. Let's find some. They have a lot of videos in the internet. A Dark Souls boss.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's next? Enough of this stupidity. What's next? Let's adjust everything. Still want to draw some more. Damn, if this pose is really excellent. If I manage to detail this properly, that would be really sick. Like, with effects, speed lines, and a character's face, that would be ice cold. Damn, this session is really heck. Okay, this is my thumbnail. She's next in line to be thrown. Oh my god, bro. What's next? This session should be on sketchbooks. Like, Ooh, Jiangxi. Save that for later. This frog is going to bear some bad news. Can I say some bad news? Sir, they have taken our land. What shall we do? A bearer of bad news, sire. Our armies are tired. The food stocks are low. And the masses are... The villages are... planning... to grow... to cause some up... uprising. He's on his way to tell her she's about to get thrown. He's worried for her life. What's next? Why am I drawing frogs? why am I drawing frogs? Oh no. Why the sudden interest in amphibians, my dude? Why you do this? What's going on inside your head? The hell? Last time it was arachnids, now amphibians. The frog curse. Yeah, what's next? What time is it? It's already 10:24 and we're ready 1 hour and 25. Okay, let's do some more. Let's see some more. Damn, from frogs to gravure poses. What the hell? Damn, I really need to get checked. This doesn't make any sense at all. Your neck is really long. I have difficulty. If the pose is something like, if the pose is something like this. See how the shoulders project forward. Okay. So yeah, it's, as you can see, why do I have difficulty on doing this pose? That's because it throws off my sense of proportion because of this shoulder. See? Look at that. My arm, the arm of the character is weird. It really throws me off. You see? Something is really wrong. Throws off my sense of proportion. Projects forward, the shoulder projects forward. My mind always thinks that whenever I draw something like this, my mind always thinks the pose is more like this. See the difference? The shoulder is projected here. This the shoulder is here. I don't know why. The shoulder is really off. Now the neck became larger. Really throws me off. Now the arm became longer. What the hell? Art is not easy, not a role. Really large hand. It's terrifying. ナイス。Okay, what's next? What's next? Not much, not much. It's already 10:38. So yeah, I think that's about it. The screenshot is tomorrow. I'll stream again tomorrow. Maybe. Yeah. Tomorrow, isometric practice or isometric practice. Yeah. And okay. That's about it. Nice sketch. Thanks, man. Okay, once again, tomorrow, I'll try to study some isometric perspective, more like structures. Yes, structures, shapes, cubism. What am I saying, man? So anyway, gonna post this VOD later. So yeah, once again, thanks for the visit, Scarpil. You're pretty good. Pretty good. That's about it. Tomorrow again. Hopefully tomorrow I'll stream. It's rainy. It's rainy here. Okay. So yeah, tomorrow again. Post this later. So yeah, good sketch. Once again, thanks for the visit, Scarpil. Really appreciate you for being here. Okay, good sketch. Thanks for the visit. Good night. Thanks for watching. Stream is ending.